It was pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you.
Thomas? Who the hell are you?
Beast. Oh. That's what he is. Hunting. Oh. His whole life hiding, hoping they wouldn't find him. I gave him shelter. I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place.
Him. Richard.
I'm what's left of him. The bleeding wound. The sand drying on the stump. All because of her. I know you, Johnny. You smell just like her.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her father then? Where were you?
Oh, shut up! Stop acting like you ever cared about her!
She was the light of my life, the warmth of my soul.
Your soul has rotted away. There's barely anything left. No, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing.
I am, but I... You ripped me apart. You burned me down and left me in the dark. He's a fiend. A monster.
This man... Thomas... What is he?
He's the one who butchers the soul. The one who breaks it. But you... Yes. I know you. You can set me free. I can feel it. Please, do it.
You don't deserve it. You deserve nothing. Nothing, do you hear me?
Then give it to me, please! Do not exist. That's all I want.
So be it.
You think she'll ever forgive me? Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the ferryman. Be gone. Richard.
It wasn't just a feeling. It was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past? And then something clicked. That girl, It's me. But it looks like it was taken here, at Neva. Shit. The red house. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there. Like it's calling out to me. There. In the woods. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? These animals, they look used up. Like something sucked the life out of them. Scared the shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait! Following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools, towels, grease. Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. What is it, boy? You want to show me something? You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me.
What the hell?
And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you.
What else did you expect, Marianne? I think that's him. After they closed down the resort, did he just stay behind? What is it, boy? Was he your friend? He looks drained. Rotted out from within. Just like those animals I saw earlier. Easy, boy. What is it? Thing again.
No! Stay!
Francis, I warn you. But then I outgrew you. Why then not? I warn you. Nothing fits.
What? Who's there?
You promise. No risky stuff.
This isn't real. It can't be. Jack? Can't be. Not him.
Where have you sent me?
I've helped you pass on.
It's too late, Marianne. it's all over. It all ends.
In me!
Hold it for long. Move your ass. A generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing. Come on, Bolt. Don't fail me now. Fuck! That was loud.
Thank you. Jack says hello.
Or was it?
Why?
Did you send him here?
At least this could come in handy. Is that what you're afraid of? Hey, I'm almost back at the generator. Okay, the gate's open. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing.
There you are!
Okay. Still down there. Let's do something about it.
Come to me.
Shut your fucking mouth! Yes! Burn, you twisted fucking bitch!
God, I hope this is over. What is that? Sounds like... Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh. Hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness. I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends. This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can...
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You... have to remember the dream, the fire, the red house.
What? Wait! No, what is the red house?
You were there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Oh, shit. Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. I'm running out of options.